Sled I've ever owned. This thing's... I'm going to. Hey, did he call you about the actual price on your sled?
Yeah, I didn't get a hold of him though.
Oh.
Why?
Well, I just didn't know if you knew now.
What is yours?
$20,200.
Huh?
$20,200.
$20,200. That ain't bad.
Did you get chaosed?
Yeah.
Do these things like...
Alright, to give some context on what sled I'm running and where we are and what we're doing. So as you probably have seen in my last video, I had a 22 Pro RMK 155. It wasn't running great, and then it really let go here. Dropped a cylinder, mag side, zero compression. Brought it down to HK Power Sport to get it warrantied. And when I was there, they had a 146 with 62 miles on it, big screen, 7S, chaos. Didn't really want a 146 chaos, but now I'm glad. I bought it, just bought it. I wanted something to ride. We have the best snow that we've had here in a while. That's what we're riding today. They're on 146 chaoses too. This sled's an animal. Absolutely love this sled. Super fun for the East Coast. Yeah, love this sled.
Taking lies within those trees. Thought I'd fly lines and
them upside down.
Tell them to go see what that is down there. Now it's a long
This is, I've never seen this. This is fucking awesome.
I've never seen this.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, not very far.
Right, that's the nice part.
Well, usually we ride down, just deep down in there. And sometimes we even ride a complete other side of this mountain. This mountain's huge.
I missed my running board. Got a good guy. All right, let's do it.
Where you want to go?
In here. This area.
Okay, guy.
This is where I got. I'm on a log.
What?
I'm on a stump.
Hold on.
Good?
No.
Yeah, guy. Some pretty nice poles.
You hit the brake too much.
I did the limp mode. Fuck!
Right here, did it?
Yeah. My throttle got stuck.
Oh, that's good.
Right there.
What are you doing?
another mountain that I've never been to. Tracked a lot of this stuff out. So we're looking for another spot for hopefully this weekend. There's a lot of exploring to be had out here. Pretty fun up in there. There's quite a bit of good riding in there. We probably could have rode a little bit more. And we probably will if all this sucks. We'll ride more of it Friday or whatever.
What the fuck are you doing?
Getting stuck, guy.
It's pretty good.
It happens.
Yeah, that weren't walking that far. Deep kid. Watch out, Lenny's your brother.